them.
Wow. The people who are said to advance are Bappo Akira, Red the Weave, myself, and Kai.
Damn it.
All three of the people who I mentioned first are 5-1. Kai is 3-3. That's how it cropped up today. Unfortunately, Connor, you are 2-4, so...
No.
That's fine. I'm getting better. I think that's better than last week.
Yeah, it's better than last week, yeah. In the group stage, first one is Bappo versus Kai.
Oh, my goodness.
First.
Oh, my there's gracious. A bronze match, so even if you lose here, you gotta...
Come on, baby, you got this. Put your funny frogs to the nest.
Listen, I'm pretty, like, dual.
All right, we are now in the top cut of the CKT Weekly. This is probably where the video is going to start for most of you guys, because we've gone through 4.5 hours of tournament, and I don't think you guys want, like, a six-hour video. I don't think that's something that you want.
What about lasagna?
I'm slowly dying, too. We're going to take a small 10-minute break prior, actually. I need to talk with somebody about something.
10 minutes?
I need to go talk about something!
Damn it.
God, Kai, it's not about you all the time.
I can't feel my leg.
Go move it around.
I'm not... I thought it was funny how Red said, I can't feel my legs.
Oh.
This is why I tell him we shouldn't do longer. We shouldn't have,
man,
like, six
I
people.
I
want
to play a different game. I can't duel for, like, 4 hours. I can only my limit's, like, 2 hours.
It's difficult, but I'm enjoying playing with this deck.
I use, like, the downtime when I'm not doing it to just, like, check Twitter or, like, watch a video or something.
Same, but like, I want to play something.
Yeah.
I have like a library full of Steam stuff, but I don't know what to play.
Have you done Mirror's Edge?
No.
You should. It's a really good game.
I have like a like eight like 10 games I put play later.
Yeah.
But I don't feel like playing them. I want to play There's two Gundam games coming out to PC.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
One of them is Gundam Evolution, and the other one is Battle Operation, which I really want to play. There's a test flight, but it got canceled, so I'm just like, damn it, I'm so impatient.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for the Gundam Shooter to come out, because it looks sick.
Yeah. But it's probably going to come out, like, August-ish.
Yeah, maybe. That's fine. That's in the summer. It gives me time to enjoy it.
Futa Friday.
I've watched like
Futa Friday,
the anime or an anime of the, like the Gundams. I am obsessed now.
I've not seen anything to do with Gundam, just the figure line, which looks sick.
No. Gundam like is very known for their Gunplas, which is their action line. It looks fun to make, but very time consuming.
Yeah, and like if you get really into it, like I've seen people just decorate them because. I think most of them come pretty plain. Usually plastic is just one shade, so it gives you a lot of freedom on what you want to do to it.
Yeah.
Which I do, but I'm not very good. I can't keep my hands steady.
I could, I just don't have the patience for it. Or the space for it. I don't have like a long desk or any place I could do it. Because you need like a... It would be good for organization. What I'm sad about, there's not a lot of... There's like... No PC Gundam games on.
I know, we gotta wait for the other one.
No.
Play Neon Genital.
Neon Genital Avon Penis.
True.
That's the next thing to watch.
Evangelion is really good. Until you get to the movie, the end of Evangelion.
Oh,
and then you go about 40 minutes in, I think. 40 or 20 minutes in. It's not a bad movie, it's a really good one. It's just a scene about a hospital. And an animated substance.
Yeah, I'm tempted to just like borrow my sister's PS4 just to play a Gundam game. I'm so, what's the word? I'm down bad, man.
Oh no.
I'm down bad.
Friendly reminder that she what? Okay, I understand.
I'm sending this in the chat because I'm just crying at this.
Hang on, let me watch.
Oh my god. My head hurts. I might actually just...
That's insane.
It's... warning, it turns into fucking air raid sirens.
I can't watch this.
Great. I'm deranged that I find that funny.
Alright, I'm back.
Hello.
Oh! Where's Kai at?
Here. Oh,
You're the duelist.
This motherfucker said here.
Where is...
Like we're taking attendance. I am present. Bad morning. True!
Remember, like, my school used to have an assembly and they'd make us sing songs, bless it all, and the end.
I had to restart and crash.
One time, I was just, like, saying random stuff, so my friends joined in, and I got them in trouble. But, because I'm, like, the goody two-shoes kid, I didn't get in trouble, because they didn't think I was doing it.
Lol.
So my friends called the blame, and I could have just, like, been like, oh, I started it, but no, I didn't.
He's a bit of a bitch, to be honest.
Well, that's the
damn, that's fucked up.
I act as a good kid, and then if I do anything wrong, I would never do that.
To manually type this is
getting in trouble for smiling and being depressed?
Alright, I'm ready.
Let's go, Ed. That reads like a Joker line.
You know, when I was younger, I smiled once Batman, but I got in trouble.
I'm gonna attack
you. And ever since then, I'd be depressed my whole life.
I'm gonna like, show up to your house and make you feel unsafe.
What if I pay? Oh my god. I'm so sad.
Who yells at a fourth grader for smiling, Batman?
I'm gonna try and play it as fast as
I'm so fucking done with you.
Oh, awesome.
I'm ordering pizza. I'm gonna ask them to not, like, melt the grated cheese on top. That way I can stack another pizza on top. And have one pizza.
That's rude.
Bruh.
This is literally all I can do.
That was
probably should have said that.
That
whatever.
Was sussed. Sussed?
Sussed.
More sus.
KFC sus. More sus.
I can't see sus the same after the DaVinci video earlier today.
Oh god, I've actually got a really bad headache.
Take some medicine.
We don't have any.
Stop sitting in the dark.
No, I can't, because it's like 11:30 then.
Well, sit in the light before 11:30.
Listen, I just gotta tough it out. It's fine. I'll go to bed.
Yeah, but you gotta do stuff so you don't hurt.
Wait, Kai, no. What happened?
Bruh.
Oh, actually, I'm not doing me there.
I love it.
No, this is exactly what happens with Kai. He's gonna, like, he always gets what he wants until he's in exactly a tournament.
Why you sound like that?
Ignore my hiccup.
Ignore my munching.
Hi.
Oh my god, it's a fucking hedgehog.
I'm watching a Game Theory video where MatPat is addressing the tiny build Hello Neighbor tweets at last.
I can't believe he did that. That's so brave of Hello Neighbor.
He's finally addressing them. MatPat GT will enjoy dissecting this frame by frame. You should totally reply to our DM. I believe MatPat GT is going to enjoy this.
Oh shit, did you guys both like brick?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's fucked up. Oh my god, so much death.
Yes, he did ghost the Hello Neighbor devs, so that's the joke. John Hello Neighbor.
Shut up.
I think his name is probably John Neighbor. Oh no, come on. Oh my god, it's not giving me a card, is it? No.
Bruh.
Oh yeah, and Spot Frog doesn't Coupon Frog doesn't even work. This is a great economy that I live in.
I know we're not exactly high energy for the top cut, and we should be, but... Oh man, I've just had it sucked from me! Like cheese out of a lasagna.
You could just make it like two videos and just split them.
I could. I plan on making like little clips that go up that I find like funny bits, like the lasagna argument's going in as a fucking... It's going up as a video, look forward to that. Yeah.
He did that with the fucking clip of me asking what a moving picture was called.
True! I did do that! That's absolutely something I did.
What about when you made, like, on one of the Zelda streams, you, like, made what you thought was the Mario lock?
Yeah, because I, like, forgot what it sounded like, but it was true.
And you just did something random.
Random.
Epic random.
Later.
You're erotic, Amigo.
Alright, now use the quill bolt. Quill bolt. The lid.
See, Harry, it's a good quirk because
nobody else
would like get this content.
Mm-hmm.
That's just sad. Yeah. Why do you keep torrentialing my boy here? Like, why do you keep doing that?
Because you don't have anything else.
Stop torrentialing my boy.
I'd love to play the game. Sorry, guy. I'd love to have it be interactive.
Oh man.
I can't even play this. Oh.
This is AIDS. I want you guys to know that these guys have had like explosive decks this whole tournament, and that this is the time they choose the brick when it's final cut. I'm actually being sabotaged when it comes to content.
There you go, Kai. You can go off now.
Oh, lightning storm in the graveyard. You don't like to see that. Oh, being chilling.
Bruh.
If he just gets synchros out, I don't think he needs lightning storm.
True.
Because now I can't really do much.
Oh yeah, now the quill bolt comes back with its effect.
Yeah, and then he gets like a rank 7.
Let's go like plus a billion.
Mm-hmm. And I drew jack shit, so
please
I can't
shit.
Do anything. True. Actually, true. I had a really good first hand.
Oh my god, it's the Tuga Hyper Librarian.
It's the guy. It's Tuga.
It's Tuga.
Guh?
Gussy.
Guh?
That's what, yeah, there we go. It stands for tight gussy.
Oh my god.
Bruh.
Oh shit! Monster Reburn. This card has like an awful name, right? Monster Reborn? Because it's just like saying what it does. Did you find cards like that boring? Is anybody like on the same page with me on that? Like,
they should call
Foolish Burial. Yeah, they could have made it something quirky like Foolish Burial.
They should call Raigeki Kill a Guy.
They could have named it like Heroic Return or some shit like that.
Oh, I like Crystal Wing.
It's Tristle Wing. Showing off his Trissy. Wow.
Bruh.
Monster Surprise Return? Stop. That would be the trap card. That'd be Call of the Haunted.
It is actually.
Social credit deducted.
Torrential me now, asshole.
Oh no, I'd love to. I'd love to draw any form of cards, but it's not happening.
That was sus.
Oh, is it just Crystal Wing Beatdown? Is that really how this is gonna go?
Hold on a second.
I don't mind, but like. Oh shit. Make Marshall Metal Marcher.
That's a doppel token.
Those are some guys right there. It's a couple of dudes.
They are very small.
I'm like, oh god, what has happened?
There's a bunch of white people on the field.
I don't like that.
Okay.
He's going up.
Yeah, no, I'm definitely dead. I draw like literally the worst card.
As someone who's in a band, I don't like this cultural appropriation. Band kids were never that cool. What are you talking about? Are you talking about Metal Marcher? Yes? Okay.
Band kids weren't cool. And they definitely weren't fun.
Hey Kyle, you know with Marcher's effect, that's a tuner now, right?
Yeah. But I summoned a tuner with it.
The joke is that it was already a tuner.
Oh, I get it.
He tuned the tuner. He did. He did it. The joke has come full circle.
King pushes. Oh no. Okay.
Oh yeah, no, this is death. I can't do anything.
Bruh.
Yeah. No, top decking two torrentials was awful for me actually. Yeah. GG's. Guess I'm out.
Social credit.
Your social credit is being deducted as we speak.
Yeah. Damn. It's revenge for me fucking killing you with Despron.
Social credit. Yeah, this is literally revenge for the OTK.
I'm surprised it turned out well for me being torrential twice.
Yeah, because, like, I'll tell you what I drew. I had to Mario Breed so I could get rid of the junk in my hand. And then I drew, like, Aquarium Stage, I drew Kairushin, and I drew Torrential. and that was it. And then after that, I just drew Death Frog and Polly, and I didn't have anything.
All right, so the salty run back is Kai winning, I guess.
Oh man.
Mm-hmm.
Which means he continues in this tournament that he wanted out of.
I want out.
Wait, am I
Please
out?
Please win the tournament. Please win the tournament, Kai. Yeah, you're out.
Oh, finally, I can go to Paris. Jesus, I'm so sorry.
All right, Red the Weeb, it's you and me.
All right. Bye, guys. I'm going to bed. Tired.
Yeah, it's probably like 11 o'clock over there, isn't it? It's almost 12.
Yeah.
Almost midnight.
I can't be Time Wizard again, thank God.
Objectively, Kai has lost. I only pretended to brick really hard so I could go to bed.
Yeah.
Did you actually?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
I literally...
You guys want to fucking get in the spectator room, or...?
No, I'm tired. I'm going to bed.
Yeah, anybody who's leaving right now, no, obviously.
I'll
just watch your stream.
Alright.
You could, but then you'll be like a couple seconds behind.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
I hope Kai wins. L.
What the hell?
I hope I don't.
Alright. I read the Fweeb. Oh, wow.
We're gonna have another me and Cal in the hell. Okay.
I'm already hearing the Lost music. What the hell?
That was sus.
Guys, are you ready for Dragoon? I can feel it in my bones. Oh, there it is. It's starting. It's starting. It's...
It's fine. You had to deal with this, like, 3 hours ago.
Yeah. I wonder what he sent. I wonder what he's grabbing. Guys, it could be anything. Oh, wow. That's different. That means he's already got the ref in hand. That's what that means. There's a Striker Dragon, and he's gonna get Red Ice Darkness.
Bruh.
Where I watch my parents die, Fossil Fusion.
The what now?
This is where I watch my parents die, Fossil Fusion.
Bruh.
I love decks that put 2 effect monsters on the field. I love Verte. Oh. Hold on, chill out real quick, Red. I gotta go for a second. All right. This is a pay 2,000 life points moment. Yeah. Thanks.
Bruh. Social credit deducted.
Bruh.
That's pretty whack, yo. I got that out of the way.
Bruh. Bruh. Bruh.
Okay.
And that's a big guy. It's a big white knight.
Alright. And here comes the Fangwa chain.
Bruh.
Yeah. Because we're fucking nerds. I love playing out of my ass for it to not matter. I love it. I love it so much. No, I'm just... fuck it. No, not having it.
It's too late to deal with it.
Yeah, it's too... I've been dealing with that shit. I've been seeing it, and I've been on the other end of it already enough. I don't want to do it anymore. Hard banning Dragoon. Because I wouldn't have had to go through all that nonsense for it to not matter if it wasn't for fucking Dragoon.
Yeah, that was a long, like, just go for it to just be nothing.
Yeah, I did this, and I went around it, and I went around this thing, and I made him activate an effect, baited it properly, just for it to not matter. Since Bappo went to sleep, I'm gonna go ahead and give myself a pass for the bronze match. Kai, you're up. Finals yep. time.
I'm refreshing. There's like a lot of locked people right now. There we go. There you are.
I'm probably also gonna go. It's late here. And the forest of Yu-Gi-Oh has zooted me out.
Yeah.
So you guys have fun with the tournament.
I might have to like do some real high editing because like the top cut is not worth a whole video. I'll be honest, it's just not worth it.
Yeah. It was too long and we're all like bummed out. But it's like, and probably should be enough for like a good video or two.
It was a lot of editing stuff early on.
Uh huh. Yeah. You guys have fun. Goodbye.
See ya. Wait. Oh. Click, 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 click.
Click, 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 clack.
Seems
I wish
familiar.
I had some funny bits here, but I'm just pissed. That was sus.
Good old set pass. Set two pass. I see you in my hand. I love you, but why do you have to be here right now?
Wait, did you say you bricked and you have this?
Say again?
He said he bricked and he still is doing this combo. You just topped it? I don't believe that.
I mean, I topped a single Harpy's Feather Duster and won me that one game.
Well, yeah, it's a one of. That's believable. You're on black metal at three, though. No, you could have done the combo sooner. You also could have been like, oh, funny, I bricked. You have a reason to wait for it. To do the funny I bricked.
No. Damn it. Heck.
And there's no real way to verify that, is there?
Bruh.
You can save the replay all you want. That's not going to verify it. I edit video for like a living, for like a hobby, Red the Weeb. I edit images as well for part of the hobby. Red the Weeb. Like, it's not going to prove anything. You don't, but it's super easy for anyone to do that. Like,
bruh.
Yeah, I'll definitely get past my points.
You school.
It was my poor bold hedgehog!
Not the bolt of quills.
Social credit deep.
Kai, you've had your social credit hit.
No! That was I don't have a lot of that.
No, you've only got 5,200 more of it for like the rest of the tournament. Mostly because it's the last game of the tournament. It's too.
Bruh.
You know what's funny is that he could have made Verte, but he didn't because you know I would get on him. He knows I would get on him.
Oh, beans, you did.
Bruh. Bruh.
Yep, there it is.
The card do again.
He's about to steal your monster. It's the same thing I just lost to.
Oh wait, can you not? Because I have a put right behind Synchro Chase.
No, that's not how equips work.
Bruh.
There it is. Interactive gameplay. No, because you would have stole the synchro then.
Well, I couldn't go into synchro because I had nothing in my graveyard, and most of my synchros are graveyard places. I can't normal summon device. It was like certain whatever. I have a few cards that can like special summon tutors, but not a lot.
Wait, your synchros rely on you having stuff in the graveyard?
Bruh.
Junk Speeder summons from deck.
Junk Synchron, Explorer.
Those are not synchros.
I didn't mean synchros. I meant like things to, you know what I mean.
I really don't. That's why I'm trying to get answers.
I didn't mean synchros. I meant normal monsters to help send to graveyard and from graveyard to field. Play with my graveyard. I didn't have anything in hand to do that.
Yeah, I agree with the sound effects of my fucking Edo Pro, bruh.
Well, beans you did.
Social credit deducted.
And then enter the end phase and rise Metal Flare Dragon.
Social
burns
credit
for game.
Deducted.
Okay, that was a tournament.
Now, ta-ta.
Yep. If you guys want to join these tournaments, make sure you join the Discord and react to the post when I say that there's a tournament this weekend. Although there may not be this one this weekend because my heart in wanting to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Has been crushed today. Oh, I accidentally wrote down Kai's first. We all know that Red was first, not Kai. I accidentally fucking did it. I'm not gonna fucking worry about it. I got third, Kai second, Beppo fourth. And yeah. I suppose we move into something else. Yeah, Kai, you won. Smile. The better timeline. The bracket doesn't lie. It's true. It's true. That's the moral victory. God, jeez.